have you.
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Hello, viewer.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Ripped it right off. Wow. Alright, let's try this again. Excuse me. That crispy Sprite. So crisp, so clean.
that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
My first mistake was I was trying to shoot those panels at first. Imagine in zombie games if they utilized their equipment around them more, like fought with forklifts and trucks and gasoline and stuff. Didn't let small wood doors block you. Sizzling end. I left some stuff down there. I wonder what it was.
Nikolai, where did you go?
Okay, it's a little risky. I should use those. Alright.
I have to get that vaccine back.
A railgun, huh? don't think I have any gunpowder stuff. Oh, I do. Wow. That looks like it might be a staging ground for a fight.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No, 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 no. You, Prince Mother. I like her. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Oh no way, the big... Oh, this is Nemesis. I thought it was the big worm. I got a little excited.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But... you know how it is. City's about to explode. And you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time. This isn't gonna work.
Okay, what needs to be done here?
Opening compartment. I knew it. Oh boy, okay. That's how that fight would really go, but wow, okay. So those I just need to push in when I can, I guess. Okay, so I need to like hurt his hand or something. I should have saved before I made all those. Before I made all those things, but that's alright. Now we're talking.
deactivated power source.
Damn, it needs power.
Hot. And that's juicy. She's got that wet ass pussy right now, I bet.
Good riddance.
Alright, what items can I get back here that I missed? Yeah, give me all the stuff I didn't grab. That I didn't need.
I'm not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! now! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Oh. You trickster. This is Jill's chance to, like, magnum him in the leg or something.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way! Take that!
Carlos!
Hey! When I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, well, that would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Oh, get it? Because she's a cop? Fuck Barry Burton. He's my helicopter pilot. Barry would have never let this happen.
Empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Wow, what a game. There's some things that they could have, in my opinion, kept in there. The graboid demon was cool, or the little worm thing was cool. Having to traverse and all the different interactions you had at the different buildings were neat. Gas station, going back for Rosso, maybe I missed that. It wasn't bad. It was not bad. It's too bad there's no... I mean, I understand Resistance made up for Mercenaries mode, but I won't be. I don't think getting into Resistance. Not anytime soon. The music was pretty alright too. I'll give it that. Oh, it's even got that ending music. Hell yeah, these fucking 1990s operas right here, man. This is love music. There was just some of the things I feel that would have been fun to do too. Traverse through the hospital a little more. Maybe. Or the. Not just the hospital, but the, the police station, a few more things in the city would have been neat. But I'm a man of simple tastes. Tokyo Maru.
Every day she smokes pot out of it. Like a little pipe. I bet I died like 10 times. Woo! A C because I'm trash. 4 hours though. I mean, that was my first run of it. But only a 4 hour game? Neat. Oh, thanks for watching, everybody.